was he?
Bit of a different one, this.
Welcome to the vlog.
Yes.
We are as at we home. Did, you know, if you've seen the previous vlog, you know, Tracy hasn't been too well, so it's hard for us to get out at the moment.
Because my leg's not working.
Yeah.
So we thought.
So what we've got planned, haven't we?
Yeah.
Is we'll get some more vlogs in, but we're going to look for somewhere where I can drive
straight to
straight
the
up to, virtually. Take Tracy,
drag
sit her at the
in.
Table. And then I'll go and order and I'll be yeah. sitting with you. So.
So we've got a few things.
We'd look for a few things like that.
Yeah. But for now, for today, we thought we'd bring it in
yeah.
to ours. And we've got some mince pies to review.
Yeah, we're going to review these mince pies. We've got Sainsbury's, Morrison's,
Marks and Spencer's,
Aldi,
Tesco,
and
Asda.
Excuse me, bit of wind.
Oh no.
Just have a little
and we've got
sip
a cup of coffee as well.
And we've got a nice roaring fireplace going on at the back of us and the telly.
And our tree is up, but it's not decorated
yeah,
because my leg's not working.
As many of you may know, Tracy comes out to work with me and we do our work together.
Yeah.
But I've been having to do it on my own lately.
So, poor Colin.
Because Tracy can't walk. So, there's been a lot on my shoulders to get done.
Yeah.
The tree's up, it's just not decorated yet, so
we'll
get there.
We will.
Anyway.
Where do you want to begin?
At the beginning.
Where would that be?
Let's see, should we try Aldi?
Go on. We're just gonna try one, cut it in
half.
Yeah,
one of each.
And
show
you.
Show but you'll
you.
See as we go.
Yeah. And give you our verdict. So we have had these plenty of times, haven't
yeah,
we, in
yeah.
the past, the Aldi ones.
They've been nice in the past and all
yeah.
that, so, you know.
Yeah, not bad, not a bad size.
I'll show you the close-up of that one.
Nicely decorated.
Just rearrange,
these,
yeah. I'll get a close-up so we can see it better.
You don't want the foil?
No.
There
so,
you go.
It's the Alzheimer's pie.
It's like a face. It's not a bad size,
not
is
bad.
It?
No. At the moment, they're on offer for 49p.
For six, which is great.
Yeah, so
isn't it?
49p. Hold on. The date might be running out, I'm not too sure, and that might be the reason why. But you could get out there and try them for that price.
Definitely.
See what you think.
Definitely worth it.
Anyway, you want to cut that in half?
I've cut it in. Not bad, is it? Pastry looks alright, it's properly cooked, it's not like soggy.
This is a bit.
Oh, well.
Just trying to get it.
So you can see the flies.
A bit of emptiness up the top there, but
no, we're taking that serious.
You know,
you're trying it. Are you trying my half? Are you getting hot there by the fire?
I'm stroking my back. What's that? Took all the filler.
After you with the empty filler. Try that bit then.
I'll try this bit.
Go on. I'll put that back in that.
Okay.
So as you know, that's the Aldi one. It is nice, it's a basic mince pie, but it's nice, it's not soggy, it's got no like lardy bits in it.
Mm-hmm.
It's a short crust pastry case filled with mincemeat topped with a pastry lid and a light dusting of sugar.
Right.
So it's selling itself, it sounds all right.
It's okay. It's your basic mince pie.
Yeah.
In other words, 49p.
It's not bad.
You can't
complain. I do think, see the way that is like that?
Yeah.
I do think that's a little bit mushy.
You could have
do
a bit more filling,
more,
I suppose.
You know, like
the,
more sultanity.
It's, the pastry's
but
nice
it's
and
nice,
crunchy.
The pastry is nice. It's not not a cheapy baked pastry.
No. So that was Aldi's.
Yeah.
What would you give that out of 10?
Ooh.
I'd go a 7.
I'd give it an 8, to be honest. It's an everyday. You know, you'd have it. It's nice with a cup of coffee.
I go 7 because it's only your basic apple pie.
Apple pie? It's not even an apple.
Look, I'm thinking about apple pie because he said
he loves apple pie.
You have to have apple pie. didn't you?
Yeah.
And custard.
I didn't say that.
And ice cream.
I never said that.
Not together. You never know.
Where are you going now? Do you want to go to Tesco's?
We'll go to Tesco. Yeah.
So, I'll get that. What will I get that?
You get that an 8, didn't you?
I will give it an 8. I'll go
for a 7.
I might change it to a 7.
You're not leaving any room there, are you?
No, I suppose. I'll give it a 7.
So, I'll just show you. This is the Tesco one. The Aldi one, when we bought them, were, I think it was 79 pence or 89 pence.
Yeah, but they've gone down to 49 now.
Yeah.
So, this is the Tesco mince pie.
Looks like the lid's fell in a bit.
Fell in a little bit, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that because the filling is not full enough, right? So these.
Possibly.
So these are saying butter enriched pastry filled with spiced mincemeat made with sultanas, currants, and raisins.
Aye.
Okay.
So, cutting into that one, girl, as you started.
A bit crumbly, this pastry, isn't it? Right?
Mm. I don't know what you're cutting.
It's not bad.
Does it look filled?
Looks not. Yeah, it looks quite alright. Can you see that? You see that?
Yeah, it's
that?
Not bad. Not a bad
filling. It looks like you can see more like the currants and the sultanas and that, doesn't it?
Not a bad filling.
Do you want your own half or do we share them?
No, we'll share, go on. If you save me some filling, that is.
How's that?
Well, that's nice, thanks.
Where's my serviettes? That's quite nice.
Tesco's.
I do like that.
Yeah. I think that's Tesco's sweet. Were about, I'm not too sure now, 89p, 99p.
I like that.
That's nice, isn't it?
I think that's nicer.
Butter and rich pastry. Did you say all this?
I did say all that. Yeah. I think it's actually nicer.
This is nice, the pastry's nicer.
Yeah, I think it's nicer than the Aldi one. Yeah. To you.
You're paying double the price now.
Well, you are. Well,
so it depends on what you want it for.
Exactly.
If it's just to give people who you're not really concerned about, you can give them the Aldi ones. If you want to keep it for yourself, you can keep the Tesco ones.
You're tight, you. What are you giving that then?
I'd go 7.5.
I think I'd go with 8. Because
you
do,
yeah, you could see that.
I'd say an 8.
Thinking about what I said for 7
and
that.
More of an improvement than what that one is.
You're right.
On that. So I think I'm going to go an 8 on that.
Tracy, you're right, girl.
Blimey. Jesus.
We're going 8.
It's a miracle. I know it's the season for miracles, but.
We're going 8.
I like your hat, by the way.
Yeah.
Really suits
what
you.
What hat?
You know that one.
So
there you go. There's the Tesco one.
Holly Lane and Tesco. You can get them all. Over there, out of the way.
Okay. So as you can see, we don't usually have this vlogging. This is our
vlogging table. That we take out sometimes.
Yeah,
when we think,
sit outside.
If it's nice weather, we can sit outside.
Yeah. We don't normally have it set up in our living room.
When it's nicer weather, we can sit outside and take it with us because there's certain places that play copyright music. So we can video inside. So we'll do it outside. As you'll see it probably more in the summer. Or the spring. Or even if the weather's any good.
In the autumn and the winter.
So where are we going for? Asda?
Asda
after
Tesco? Yeah. Asda. What's that one there? Oh, that's Sainsbury's. Yeah. I imagine Sainsbury's to be a little bit
so,
more.
Asda mince pies. Juicy raisins. Festive spices. Crumbly pastry. Because it's not Christmas without them.
Ooh, get it?
It's vegan also, yeah.
These are vegan ones, the vegan range. So
we'll see what it's like, yeah. This has got a star on it as well, a bit like the Tesco.
You all love the stars, don't you?
I'll just get you a close-up of that one, guys, before Tracy cuts into me.
I bet Colin wishes it was my hands that way, functioning instead of my leg. Don't you?
At least it's not a plate full of food where you're just eating it first before I start. Go on then, girl.
Can I cut that now?
Of course you can.
Oh, thank you. Okay.
Just let me know when.
I'm going.
Hang on, wait a minute.
I'm cutting in.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
crumbly, crumbly, that look.
That might be because there's a lack of butter and things like that, isn't it?
What would they use, vegan?
I don't know.
Instead of butter?
I don't know. We maybe have to research that one because I don't really know what they'd use. The film looks okay.
It does. But...
not really massive, but it's okay. It's just bad. Very, very crumbly, isn't it?
It is very, get focused very, here, very crumbly.
As you can see there.
Look, it's just...
yeah.
It's coming, so, it's coming away quite
let's try the taste. Was that falling apart?
Mm.
Looks like.
Get that in your mouth. I'm not a fan of that.
The film's nice. I like the film. I think the film is tasty.
The film would be better in a buttery pastry. Sorry for the vegans out there.
But?
But the pastry is not... not good. It's quite bland.
Yeah.
I mean, as they we just picked them ones. As they obviously have a lot of different ranges, don't they?
Most of the stores do have a few different ranges.
Yeah.
But we're working on the basis of the basic mince pies that they sell. So that
which is that.
Yeah.
So
we might review some more as time goes on.
Depends.
Which is the more richy ones. No. Yeah. It depends what vlogs we can get in.
Yeah. But I'm only giving that a 5.
Yeah.
I am, because I'm not keen on that pastry. Mm. It's crumbly.
The filling's nice.
The filling tastes okay. But what I'm thinking is, if you warm that up, that pastry is just going to
fall apart,
isn't it? Whereas them others would probably hold better.
I go with 5.5 because it's got a nice filling.
Okay.
But the pastry, as you say, it's very crumbly. It's, you know, I think it's time for
a slurp
of coffee.
I've been having some in between, haven't you?
Have you not?
Mm. Been off coffee the last few days as well. That's probably my first full cup of coffee.
Never be off coffee, me.
Yeah, Colin.
This bit of
can't believe it.
No.
Right, that's that one out of the way.
That was the other one.
Mm, I don't. You like it?
No. This one.
Marks and Spencer's.
Marks and Spencer's.
Now, we all have high hopes for Marks and Spencer's.
Six all butter mince pies. Crisp all butter shortcrust pastry. Deep filled with our classic mincemeat.
Well, I'm sold.
We got Marks and Spencer's last year, didn't we?
They were nice, weren't they?
And out of the ones that we had,
they were nice.
They were really nice, they were the best.
Yeah.
So I'm hopeful that they've stuck to the same recipe.
Yeah. Can you open that out that way?
Yeah. Let's get that. There you go. Well, that's got a star on it, but it's a hole in the middle.
It's got holes.
Now these... I think they're £1.85, I think, for one.
Oh.
But if you buy two packs, you'll get them for £3, two packs. So it works out at £1.50 each. So, let me just get a close-up of that for you guys, before Tracy eats it.
I have a terrible reputation, don't I?
Yes, you do. Everybody knows. They see you eating the food before I even get the chance to get the camera ready.
You're too slow.
What?
It looks nice, doesn't it?
I was just going to say, have we got any chestnuts to put in that fire?
No.
Hmm. No.
Come on.
Can I cut it?
Go on, cut it.
Ooh.
Oh, let's see.
Looks nice.
Looks nicely filled, doesn't it?
It does, doesn't it? Yeah. Pastry looks good, like it's holding up all right, doesn't
cut
it?
Cut okay, yeah.
Cut good. It wasn't bad, like...
Mm. Let's do the taste test.
Can I go for it?
Go on.
Mmm, that pastry's nice. Mmm. Just evening that up. Good evening. Oops. Mmm. That's nice. Have to say, that's my favourite so far.
Yeah. Right away.
Mmm.
Mmm.
That is nice.
They are more expensive, but they are worth it.
But yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
I like that.
It's a nice pastry and it's a nice filling.
Yeah.
Got a sugary cone on top.
Yeah, and I think as well, that would hold up good if you're heating it up and you're having it with your cream or your ice cream, however way.
Yeah.
Some people like it with ice cream, don't they?
Nice bit of Bailey's cream. You get it now, can't you? This time of year.
Right. Yeah.
Caramelised.
Salted caramel cream.
Salted caramel, sorry,
that was
yeah.
It was very nice that we had that last year.
We'll have to get that again.
Will we?
Hmm. Might be worth doing as well about one of these, mightn't it?
Another bite of that. Should have got cream for them, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
Oh, damn, we might have to do them again. Oh, he's happy now. I'm biting this again.
Are you biting that again?
Yeah. What are you saying?
I've said nothing.
Do another bite?
Only if you want to
I don't want to eat it all. I don't want to eat it all.
Go on then.
You having all of it?
No.
Oh, I'm having that bit then. Not less than that one.
So?
I think that speaks volumes. I'm going to get a rating.
So what do you think about Marks & Spencer?
10.
I think the box would have looked better for first than this label.
Yeah, it could have, couldn't it? But, fully recyclable packaging.
That's good.
So that's why. The basic packaging. But the mince pies are the best. I think 10 for them.
Yeah.
Are you giving
them 10? No, I'm not giving them
10, no. Oh, I am.
Because I think you always can improve on them. It is very good. And I would say, the difference between them and the others, a 9 at the most.
I'm going for a 10. They're nice. So, I like
them. They are nice. They are the best of tonight. So that's a 9. You don't...
For my choice, I would have them. I know, but these
don't know what's going to happen with the next two.
These might be 10s too. You don't
well, for me, it's a 9.
Okay, you don't have to just give.
Oh, was it coffee time?
Even though it's lovely and warm in here, my nose is freezing.
Is it? We'll put it by the fire.
Take it off.
Oh, God.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it's perishing. What are you going to go for next? Morrison's or Sainsbury's?
I think Morrison's.
Okay.
I don't ever recall having a Morrison's mince pie. Have we ever had a Morrison's?
Yeah, we had them.
Have we?
Where they bake them in the shop themselves. We've had them ones before.
Have we?
Yeah, sure, crust pastry. They were nice. Had them in the past. I think it was a couple of years back. So, these ones, a bit more sealed. Use a 99p.
Bobby.
Yeah. They're well stuck down.
I'd just like to say as well, the dates on these have been really good, haven't they? Some of them, what's the date on that? Is that January? It's January.
It's January the 11th.
So the dates are really good. So,
we'll check the dates when you pick them up, because you don't want to find the rogue one somewhere.
Mm. Oh, okay. Is it a mess?
Mm.
It's a snowflake.
Hey, snowflake.
It's not pretty, is
my pretty little snowflake. No.
It's got a bit of caving in going on there.
Has it? Let me just get a close up this and show you guys.
Go on.
Okay. I don't know if you heard that was my stomach.
Did you hear that? You think he was hungry, wouldn't you?
Well.
You're not hungry, are you?
No, I'm not hungry. Would I be hungry?
Yeah.
It's falling in a bit there, isn't it?
It is, isn't it?
But we had the same with the Tesco's, didn't it? That was falling in a bit.
It was.
Right, so the snowflake lid is falling in, let's see. Let's see what this is like.
Cut it?
Yes.
Yes, I shall. Did you read out what it is?
No, I'll do that now.
Do you want me to do it?
I'll do that now. Ooh. Just show me the inside first.
Some of the fillings fell out there, love.
Well, that's not in there. It's only falling out, isn't it?
Get that back in. But at least it's all right. It seems to be
plenty of filling.
Quite packed, yeah. Not bad.
Yeah, okay. Not bad. Okay.
Do you know what I don't like? Do you know, sometimes I think it used to be Sayers. And you used to see like white bits in it, like look like lard. That's off button. I haven't seen
any. Don't like Sayers whatsoever.
No, I haven't seen any in these ones, which is good.
I haven't seen as many Sayers shops neither, which is good.
Which is also good. Rich and
fruity mincemeat in a short crust pastry case. Stick to the point.
Yeah, says it all.
Let's see what it tastes like.
Not fab.
No.
Not like it's not disgusting. It's just not. it's all right. I wouldn't buy them again.
No.
I wouldn't get them ones again. I think they'd be on a par with the Asdas, what I give for Asda. Because I wouldn't buy them again.
I think it'd be a 6.5 myself.
What did I give Asda's 5?
I don't know. Can't remember.
If I give them a 5, that's what I'm giving them. I don't like them. They're not Morrison's. Great.
You're letting us tell, Morrison's.
Morrison's were terrible because the breakfast.
Breakfast is okay. Oh, better than Tesco's.
That's right, I'm getting mixed up with that, yeah.
So if you haven't seen that one,
go and have a look.
We had breakfast at Tesco's and then we had breakfast at Morrison's. Maybe we had all you can eat breakfast at the Toby Carfley. We want to do another Toby. We want to do the roast.
Yeah.
That'd be nice. But anyway, that sounds like a lump of lead.
Didn't it? Dumpf.
So, down to the last one now.
Last one now. Is this Sainsbury's?
This is Sainsbury's. Sainsbury's. I'm trying to remember the place now. Sainsbury's.
Some of them have the places written off. Did I write them on or did someone?
I did, as I got them, but so I can't remember where they... I think they're in the region of 99p, I think, anyway. 89, 99p. Don't quote me on it. They're not expensive, they're the basic. And this one has got a Christmas tree on it.
Ooh, that's different.
Nice little decoration.
Hmm.
I'll tell you what, let's see.
Read it out.
Nothing to read. Nothing to read.
Just 60.
Nothing to read.
60 filled mince pies. Yes. Very safe, please. Got it there.
I've got the ingredients. There you go.
6 butter enriched short crust pastry cases with mincemeat filling.
And it's on the bottom, so when you tip it upside down,
your lids all fall off and all the crumbs happen.
Put it on the top, guys, not on the bottom. Come on, Saints, please.
There you go, Christmas tree.
So let's get a close up of that one.
It's not
one
as
then,
nice
yeah.
as our Christmas tree, is it?
It's alright, though.
Looks not bad. Let's see
what it's
like.
Go on. Put
me on open it.
I like to smell it.
Okay. Open it up. Let's have a little see inside. Good nice. Sounds like a good nice. It does.
Juicy raisins and sultanas there. Where you didn't see a lot of that in like the likes of the Aldi one. You just seen a bit of a mush, didn't you? That's got the full.
Nicely filled.
Smells okay.
Let's do the taste test then.
Not bad.
So go on, my turn. This way.
It's not bad. It's not the best, but... What do you reckon? Are you reckoning?
I don't like them.
No.
I think they're a bit like Asda's and Morrison's.
I think it speaks volumes. What's missing there, doesn't it? As to what's the aim.
It feels like a bit of a waxy taste at the end of it.
I feel like, do you ever get up on the roof of your mouth, like greasy, like claggy? That's what it feels like to me.
Yeah.
Julie, you know what I mean. That's what they feel
it's
like.
Waxy.
Waxy.
I think a 6.
I'm going a 5. I think them.
I'm going a 6 only because it's round the region of the others, but...
But my thingy ones were a 5. A 5 for the Morrison's, wasn't it? A 5 for the Sainsbury's. The Tesco one, what did I give that? I can't remember.
That wasn't bad,
yeah. But I just know the empty tin on the Marks and Spencer's one speaks volumes. It's got to be Marks and Spencer's.
So
10.
Out of 10. Out of all them shops, guys, Marks and Spencer's.
Are the winner.
Yeah. And they're a bit more expensive, but they're worth it.
Yeah.
So if you're looking for any mince pies for Christmas,
that's what we think, anyway. You might think differently.
That's our verdict.
We do like the Costco ones. But
we do, but they're like a...
They're the frangipan.
Frangipan, yeah. Big. They're nice with custard.
But not everyone has access to Costco,
nice
so that's why.
Pouring of custard all over.
Shh. Hmm. Not everyone has access to Costco. So no. That's why we didn't buy any Costco ones. But the mob. You sucking your teeth there.
Yeah. We'll buy some for Christmas now.
We will. We always do. But the Marks and Spencers are the winners today.
Yeah.
So there you go. That's our verdict.
Hopefully you enjoyed this vlog. It's the best we can do at the moment.
Yeah.
We want to keep
putting content out
for you.
Yeah. Thanks for
sticking with us. And also thanks for all the subscription that we've had lately as well.
Oh, it's been brilliant. Great. We're really
pleased with that.
Yeah.
And if you're not already a subscriber, then why not do so?
Please do so.
And join us. Join the rest of the people that have subscribed to us. The food vloggers, yeah. And
hopefully my leg will be better and we'll be able to
chase it all around the place.
Or chase you.
Chase me up the stairs.
Oh, I don't think so.
Okay.
Easy catching on. Even with my bad leg.
If I slow up so that he catches me.
Anyway.
Hi, guys.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care.
We'll see you next time.
Bye for now.
Have a nice Christmas. Have a nice festive season.
That's right. We'll see you again during the festive season.
Of course we will.
And hopefully the next time, if we do another one here.
We wanted to go.
Wait.
And it depends.
Wait.
I will do.
If we do another one here, the tree will be decorated.
Yes. But we did want to go to Christmas markets. And also Liverpool's got a Christmas market. Yeah. And we wanted to go to that.
We did.
But because of the weather prepared to us at first.
Yeah.
And then Tracy,
this leg,
fell ill, so
she can't walk around. It might not happen.
We're hoping it will. Hopeful.
Hopeful. Always hopeful. Always yeah.
I've carried it on my back. I said.
Yeah. I'm too heavy for that.
It's always on my back anyway. So we'll see you soon, guys.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Take care. Bye. 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 Bye.
And just. Bye bye. And just on another note.
Oh, for God's sake, here he goes again.
What?
What?
I forgot now. Never mind, I'll see you soon.